Namaste. Sir, I am Salraj, Anapakam Mandal President. Sir, people are spreading rumors that BJP may ally in Tamil Nadu with ADMK or Rajinikanth or even DMK. How do we clear the air?
This is an interesting question, and more than you all, I'm sure the media is interested in this question. Let me start by taking you back in time. 20 years ago, the visionary leader Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji brought in a new culture in Indian politics, that of successful coalition politics. Atal ji gave topmost importance to regional aspirations. He showed that the center and the states can work together for the welfare of our nation. What Atal ji did was in direct contrast to the Congress, which had never cared for regional aspirations. Congress ill-treated regional political parties and regional aspirations and regional people because they felt they alone have the right to be in power. In one of their party meetings, they passed a resolution that they do not want alliance. Such was their arrogance. Even today, when Congress does not find place in the alliance in Uttar Pradesh, their leaders are back to their arrogance and they say, we will surprise everyone. Well, everyone is aware of the reality in Uttar Pradesh. BJP has always followed the path Atal ji has shown us. A strong NDA is an article of faith for us. It is not a compulsion. Even when the BJP won a majority on its own, we preferred to run the government with our allies. We cherish our old friends, and our doors are always open for parties. But more than all these political issues, the winning alliance is an alliance with the people. Dalon se mile na mile, dilon se milna jaruri hai. The strongest alliance is one with the common citizen. I keep saying, connect with all members of your booth. Booth ke har sadasya se jude aur unko apni party se jode. So my friends, more than alliances, we have to focus on remaining connected with the people. Friends, it was good talking to you in Arankonam. I always feel good on interacting with karyakartas. You are a source of energy to me.